And welcome back. Okay, we've defeated them. It's a bit easier this time. I was able to keep out of range of one of those battery sirens. And, yeah, we just rested. That's our last camping supply, though. And I don't want to leave via the minecart yet. So this is this area. We're probably going to encounter more here. And here, and I don't know, maybe even out here there'll be more. But if they're through this whole fortress, we might have to just run out and get more camping supplies. If they're all like this, these are some tough battles here. All the ghosts that stayed and didn't go poof, I'm assuming are the ones that what we're fighting. They're specters and stuff now. Oh, yeah. Right ahead. Okay, nothing there. That's good. Every once in a while it scares me. It goes, dun dun! Well, nobody in this area? That's surprising. Just a snake. See that? I hate that. Think about this expansion I don't like. It's dun dun and dang! Yeah, stop, okay? A little overreacting. Okay, so we haven't been in the workshop yet. We haven't been in here yet. Or in here all the way. This is where those guys were shooting us from there. And we fought them in the doorway. So I'm gonna go here. Go a little fast mode here. Was it here? No. Nothing there. It's right over there. Here. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I feel like turning fast mode off. Something burns beneath you, but you can't see what. Here be Ice Beetle and Bitter Spirit. And Young Ice Beetle. And Beetle's behind us! Beetle Breakfast! Sorry, you're not gonna grow up to be a biggin. I know there's more over there.
Keeping an eye out.
So, yeah, there's one there. Yeah, let's just grab this crap. Dun dun.
Let's go!
These bitter spirits from out of nowhere. Past, huh?
What?
Oh, jeez, I hate how they do that. This one's just waiting patiently. Step up! Your turn!
Out of my way!
She's like, huh? Right here.
Margrin's fire casts light in dark places.
Got it.
Where do we have to go to examine that? All the way over here. Heat from the level below prickles your skin. Let's go this way. It's like an amusement park of doom. I suppose this can carry our weight. Oh, where's this going to? There's a box over there. And a first Uzi thingy. Two of them. Yeah, kill it. If we can. God. At least we get up quickly.
Hey.
Who's up? A dare. Oh, he's petrified. Flip it. Can't flip it. Where's the Devil of Karak? Can you flip it? I don't even know where you are. I know you're petrified.
Hey.
Such unseemly noises. Okay. Let's see if we can have Aloth. Finish it. Oh, this is Aloth. Okay, you go that way. Just go that way. Nice. Now his staff. Three more. And we'll unlock the next level. Awesome. Okay, the battle is over. Thank you. Dun, dun. Uh-huh.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Hmm?
Ooh, another diamond. And some Durgan iron ingot. Right. I think I've found this before. This cast pig iron ingot has been lightly refined in preparation for eventual use in Durgan steel. Without the fire of the White Forge, it has little value. Well, we might find the power of the White Forge. So then it will have value. This is the whole of the place, huh? There's a box there. Just want to see if there's anything else around. Nope. Let's get near the box, see if it's trapped in any way.
What?
Trapped in any way? Oh, good! A camping supply. We needed that. Three more, please. Alright, so where are we? We are here. Need to see what lies over that way. Oh, that would be all of us.
Nice and quiet.
Now this just ends here, right? Yep, okay. Goes this way.
Don't look back!
Yeah, so who are these voices? They're just random voices?
Keep running!
Yeah, they're just random voices. They're not coming from a spirit, though. It's interesting. Just in case. I'm tired of playing crap over and over again, so let's just do this. Episode 40. I wonder how much we have left to go in this. Oh, we've been here. We just have to go that way. We've been over here. We fought in the doorway. Oh! Hello, spirits. Aren't you pissed I took the key? Aren't you going to turn into specters? They were praying here. Those two here on the base. Shattered skeletons lie prostrate before the shrine. Oh, that's their spirits. Obviously. Swords and helms have been laid at the feet of this statue. So who killed all them?
Hmm?
Right here.
You're in his way.
Hmm?
I just want to make sure it's not trapped. I guess not.
I can do that.
Bracers of spiritual power and a topaz. Plus 10% spell damage. Hmm. For Alos, maybe? I mean, with his higher level spells, that could be... Could be a little more... Could be quite devastating, right? But I'm giving up his plus 9 deflection. He just dies so easy. Yeah, I'm gonna pass it up. I don't know. I might hold on to it just for strategic use. I don't know, maybe.
What?
I said strategic use, Durance. Lindgrass displaced image potion. And dun dun! 30 Durgan cogwheels. My god. Okay, these are where those guys were shooting at us. Heat ripples and rises from great covered hallways below you. Okay. So I guess we're gonna head for the workshop. There's bound to be something big going on there, actually. Unlock with workshop key.
Be cautious. Be constant.
Just playing it safe right now. I've played parts of this section, this mine section, 3 times already. First time we died. Second time we got killed by the traps after grabbing her night shroud mace, and after that we died again. Great fun. Oh no, the other time we ran out of room, and then we died again, right. Oh, nice troll. What are you doing in here? So you've been telling me this ice troll has been locked in this workshop the whole time, and it is still alive. What has it been eating? Oh, wow. 2 winter wolves. Not that tough, right? Time for fire. Time to go knock down some trolls. Devil of Karak, knock this one down. It's a giant, actually. Can we knock them down? Can they be knocked down? Light healing for some of us. Alright, Adel, I'll see if you can get this off.
Help.
We're gonna keep doing it too. I think we got the one wolfie. It burns, baby, it burns. Well, we're not actually doing anything here, so perhaps we should. Now, I'm not sure if this is... This is burn damage, okay. Oh, he does knock down. Okay, good. He hits himself, though. That's what I don't like about that spell. Oh my god. Oh, too late. See if we can raise him. Do you have any more fireballs? No. What is this? Oh, yeah. Piercing burst.
How may I help?
I guess he cast it already? Cool, that's a fast spell. I like that. Trying to knock him down a little bit. Or back or something. Who's this? Devil of Karak?
Hey.
So she's there. Dead. Which ones? Oh, this one. Oh, these are almost dead, these ones. Oh God.
I feel
attacking. And it gets back up. I hate that.
Not too alarming, but I'm slow.
We weren't all attacking it? I don't get this. Are we all still attacking it? Why do we stop attacking? I don't get it. Is it because it regenerated and got back up? All of a sudden it was like a new enemy or something? Don't stop attacking things. Just keep attacking until it's dead. I don't get it, guys. I don't get it. Why do I have to remind them to attack things?
Let's see what we got.
I mean, especially if it's the same enemy and I told you to kill it and you know, more or less told you. These scrolls catalog quantities of ore and minerals taken from the mines.
You gotta see this.
Gotta see this, man. It's an exceptional pistol and a sigil of the sword. Carvings on one side of this stone disc depict a sword. On its back, three protrusions poke out from its expertly polished surface. Quest item. We had another sigil of something or other. Excuse me. Sigil of the helm and of the sword. It's the helm and the sword. We can't move those stuff. I like to rearrange stuff so I can put it like next to each other or something, but no. A freezing draft filters through the collapsed wall. It looks as if something broke through from the outside. I wonder what the hell it was. Not trapped. A tempered helm. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, that's a nice helm. Plus 3 might for, per kill. So every time you kill something, you get plus 3 might, plus 5 damage reduction, and minus 5 deflection for whatever reason. For 20 seconds. Plus 15 defense against hobbled, stuck, and paralyzed attacks, and plus 10 defense against charmed, dominated, and confused attacks. I think that's for a dare. I don't like the minus defense. Ooh, another camping supply. Awesome. We've been needing those lately. Those camping supplies. Where is he? What's he wearing now? Oh, he has one of those nice cloak of protection. Wait, what is this? This is a helm, yeah. Does this ever happen? Ray of Pain? I probably don't even notice. Yeah, I'm gonna give that to him. Oh no, this is... Oh no, that's right. The helm and the cloak are two different things. Very rarely we get helms. With Palagina, I can't even wear one. You know what? I could use a bunch more of those, but... Maybe I'll stop Theodas from being charmed constantly. I'm gonna give it to her. And he just has a regular helm, so I'm gonna give him the plus one might helm. Yeah, he gets this one. It looks stupid on her, but whatever. Find another one, we'll give it to Adair. Definitely. It seems like it would be common. It's just a tempered helm. Ten ten. A stone dial. This thick circle of dark stone is intricately engraved with various strange symbols. A small stone protrusion rises from the center to the outer edge, pointing outward. That's what we were looking for, right? This is a map of the mines, but various tunnels and choke points have been marked off with arrows and X's. It looks like a hasty battle plan. Problem because it was. Let's not travel alone, thank you. So where do we use that? Over there. We still gotta check out, like, the tower area, whatever it is. Oops! Oh, brother. Wraith, Battery Siren, Bitter Spirit, Wraith. Well, if there's only one Battery Siren, it's not that bad. But why did we, like, cinematically move ahead or something? Oh, they grabbed a dare and went... What? I can't make them un... Stop.
What?
Who's stunned, everybody? Alright, let's... They're immune. To knockdowns. Oh boy. He's on his own over there.
Hey.
If we kill that thing, we can go help him. It's kind of almost dead here. god, now this thing. Drink of those potions. We're coming. We're coming, buddy. This is only a shade. This will die quicker. Can she reach with this thing? I don't know. Buddy. Withering strike. Are you paralyzed?
Yeah.
Yeah? No, you're not. Don't lie. Was this Durance? It's always paralyzed. Maybe I should just help him for a sec.
Good times.
Oh, maybe I should. What'd he say? Good times? I don't know if that was the spirit of him. We got it. Some of us are paralyzed. Lay hands. Yeah. Marked enemy or whatever it's called. A little light healing here. Sheesh. We should rest.
No problem.
Let's get on the other side of the barricade and rest.
Shh.
What sees us? Can we rest? Yeah. Okay. Well, it's like something's watching us. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. See you next time when we, hopefully we get in here and find out what the hell. And, we have to take the minecart. We have to go up top and check out that tower. See you next time and endure. And enduring, grow strong.